Jacob, I'm heading in. What will I find down here?
My people haven't been down there since we sealed it off, centuries ago. But it should be safe, at least until you make it past the orrery.
Was it part of the observatory?
It was built by my astronomers, before the Deathless buried the old city. You'll need to use it to open the entrance to Katesh.
Jacob, I'm heading in. What will I find down here?
My people haven't been down there since we sealed it off, centuries ago. But it should be safe, at least until you make it past the orrery.
Was it part of the observatory?
It was built by my astronomers, before the Deathless buried the old city. You'll need to use it to open the entrance to Katesh.
Advanced archery skills developed in Byzantium. like I can pull that into place. The Mongols destroyed everything, and the city sank beneath the ice. Patience, Lara. The old city is close.
Lara, we're on the mountain above the glacier.
Can you see Trinity?
Yes. They're beginning their operation.
I'm entering the old city now. Listen, Sophia, don't attack them too soon.
I thought...
We'll give it some time. I'll contact you again soon.
άνθρωπου δεν έχουμε ξανά δει ομοιά τους. Όποτε συγχωράτε την παροπλία της πίστης, θα πέσετε, θα σηκωθείτε ξανά. Τους σκοτώσετε όλους. Οι δικοί δεν θα μετακινηθεί. Θα υπακούσετε την διαταγή του προφήτη. Τον πάγο από ψηλά. Βαδίζουνε προς την καρδιά της πόλης. Εκεί θα συναντήσουμε τους ειδωλείς και θα βάψουμε την πόλη με το αίμα των ερετικών. Τώρα, βρίσκεται! Πιστές αυτής της πόλης, αλλά και της πηγής. Όσο είτε εκδοκείτε, δεν θα πέσει. Είναι ο άξονας του κόσμου. Τα πάντα περιστρέφονται γύρω από αυτή. Και εμείς είμαστε οι αρήτης σου. Και θα την προστατεύουμε για 10.000 ακόμη χρόνια. Πάνω μου! Έφαλος!
Σταθείτε! Σε μένα! Προς τη νίκη!
Πρόσεχε! Σταθείτε! Επίθεση! Στα όπλα!
general.
This is...
break through the ice any minute.
Do you think you can stop them?
The best we can do is buy you some time. I'll see you on the other side.
An immortal being to be like, but Jacob seems so human. The things he must have seen over the years, all that experience and knowledge, it's difficult to fathom. And yet, he lied to his own people for generations, all for the sake of this secret. What wonders will be unlocked with the divine source? Will humans finally understand the true nature of the soul? Or will it unlock some extraordinary new scientific discovery? One thing is certain. It's too important to allow Trinity to control.
Thank you.